Miss Sharma, I must ask.
That is it, is it not? You simply do not like me.
Of course I do not like
you. Then tell me why.
Why do you jab at Lord Bridgerton, sir?
Because you vex me!
Just... And what is it?
You do know that...
Do you think you do to me?
You cannot show someone your best. This breaking me and keeping me together without allowing them to see my worth.
Thank you, Lord.
Bridgerton!
It is clear that you have affection for Miss Sharma.
Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship.
The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravated!
You were the one who then looked at
me. You looked at me!
Is that what I just witnessed?
I shall bid you good night.
Not in the way that you
did. How exactly did I look? I am a gentleman. My father raised me to act with honor.
I do not know what to do.
So that honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment I spend in your presence.
Be honest with your sister, with yourself,
about my dislike for the Viscount.
Allow me.
About whatever it is you feel.
It is maddening how much you consume my very being.
It's been you. Are you going to ask me to dance?
It's been you this entire time.
I'm going to say yes.
Spinning my world off its axis.
All I find myself thinking about. All I find myself being able to breathe.
Do you love him?
Is he? Please go inside.
It is not amusing.
Did not say it was.
Object in my desires. Go.
I won't. What did I tell you about you and your waters? Sleep is so tough. It's burning up my
mind. What would it feel like if you told me I love you.
I thought I could deny my feelings.
You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it.
But they're too strong.
Or even allow it, knowing you probably will not, but you must know it.
Oh.
I will stop.
Anthony is a Bridget. Do not.
I will stop.
Do not.
You must feel it, tight.
You do know there'll never be a day.
Set up something in all of us that...
Well, you do not vex me.
Requires a challenge.
Is that a promise, Kanthony Sharma?
Indeed there is.